Alright folks, as of this recording, I have finished Progressbar 95 episode 13, but I have yet to upload it. We'll see how that goes. Gonna do a little editing there. Okay, I'm gonna add to a playlist here. Not done. Click on more options. Okay. Good. Let's get this published then. All right. Oh, and look, there's an uploading thing in the bottom right corner of the screen. Helpful, but yeah. Just have to say this. Just wanted to put Progressbar 95 episode 13 out for you guys. And that was a little bit of behind the scenes work. But I bet I know what you're really asking for. Oh yeah, I can read it in your minds. More Progressbar 95. Well, here it is. Progressbar 95. Let's get things set up here. All right. Wow. That's interesting. And we have a choice of either Progress Computer or Progress. I'll do a round on Progress Computer this time. 164 is the system code right now. And on Progress Computer, the system code changes every time you boot up Progressbar 95, so it's not going to be the same code every episode. Okay. Let's get started. Oh, right. Got to clean our bin. You know, it's been a long time since we... I'll clean that thing. Oh wow. So far the game... Oh, whoops. Accidentally hit a couple of yellow spots. but nothing. What? Really? Video driver aired right in the middle of the game. Okay, there we go. Problem solved. Let's see how this is going. Clippy, we hate you. Go away. Okay. Really? Accidentally hitting the start menu. Which, may I add, Windows 8 and 8.1 took up the whole screen. Yeah. People were complaining that it was too tablet-y. And honestly, I think I agree with them on it. Maybe blank pop-ups since they don't say anything. Alright. Go. Close. Another video driver error. So soon after we waited out the first one. Yeah, Clippy, you are an annoying little bastard. Very good, the problem's fixed itself, so we can clear out these blocks. Okay. Okay, looks like we're gonna need to. Yeah, we're gonna need to defrag that. Alright. Oh, a new Progressbar 8.1 wallpaper. Should be good. Really? Really? Okay. PDDLE. Okay. Got the cheat code just in case anyone else needs it. There it is again. And just for the record, I got a green segment without even knowing it. Now that is awesome. Next. Alright. Oh boy, Clippy. You're a pain in my inside. We can enter that in progress boss a little later, but the only time I'll ever have to use cheats is when... Oh, Clippy, go away! Hopefully the only time I'll ever have to use cheats is to get the mission possible trophy. I'm pretty sure some of them got it. 8%. Alright, making good time, making good time. Alright. Let's hold up a bit. 90%. Wow, these segments are fast. Actually, didn't need the slow down time feature. The slow time feature is really useful for putting in segments into bullet time mode, where you can. And it only lasts for a little bit, but it's worth it. All right. Wow. New CPU. All right. Okay, I got it correct. Took me a while to calculate it, though. Yeah. I'm just making the bin happy with a few kind words. There's 9 of these things. Oh, yes. All right. Give me a minute to charge my phone. I'll be right back. Alright. Good thing we're back. Oh, get the first two challenges completed. Come on. Come on. Really? A video driver error right now. Alright. There we go, we got the problem fixed. All right. Good score. Not perfect, but good. It's 5 out of 10 levels. I think we can get this over with. Really? Oh, no. I spoke too soon. There we go. Got the error cleared. Making good time. Right. 70. Come on. Wow! Cool that you're able to get extra percentage, and they've got a new system called Progress. But I'm sticking with the Progress Bar systems, mainly because there's more of them. Also, you get cooler desktop wallpaper down there. Screensaver 3D. And this is sort of a reference to either flying windows or that Atari background from earlier in this computer. You know, this actually would make a really good screensaver for any Windows computer now that I think of it. Got a new device upgrade. Right. We're on level 32 now. Sorry, I did not check sooner. No. Okay, let's see. Okay. That was my fault. Is it 5%? Getting closer. We're getting very close. All right. 100%. Right. All right. How about next time? Oh. Really? Something good. Really, really. Now with the 4x1, the correct thing to do would be to wait it out. Okay. Alright. Let's do that. Ooh, guts. All right, that's a lot taken care of. I am the best. Yes, I am doing really good. 25. There, almost there. Yes! All right. Oh, definitely use the command. Oh. Didn't see that anyway. Really? I've at least got a bit more screen space to work with on the PC version. He's about as annoying as Clippy. And I can see why progress. I can see why the Macintosh system would take longer to play. You have to be a 100-year expert on this machine. Irony of ironies. Play progress balls. I don't think DOS actually had like a little startup sound. So I could be wrong. Thank you. Okay. Let's head to the hex editor and see what we have. Let's see. Okay. B. I found another encrypted directory, so I'm getting good at finding those encrypted directories. Let's okay then. Got the wrong code again. Let's see. But is there a bit? Yeah, there is a bit. Back to hex viewer. What do you have here? Alright, we're getting back into hex editor mode. Okay. Okay, what's the point of encrypting a directory if I don't have any contents in it? Like, seriously, is this some sort of torture? Let's look through the hex again. Okay, more encrypted folder mess. Alright. Let me call... Did you get the wrong code? Okay, let me take a while and decode this. So as far as I can see, there's... Hmm. You must really love your hex puzzles. Because you have set a bunch of them. Already did it. All right. Let's get back into it. I see we've got 2, 3, 4, 5 C3s. Alright, another Easter egg. Alright, let's go through this one real quick and see what we got. Come on. All right, playing for the X. Wrong code. Okay, let's try a different one. All right. Let's sit through the code. What do we have here? Okay, wrong code. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 0 B's. Okay. the heck that I'm going to meet again. Okay, this is going to be a bane of me. Let's see. You got the wrong code. Which one repeats itself 5 times? Could it be? Well, that's another red herring. Ah! Back in the hex again, aren't we? We're pretty quick to get in hexes. Let's the 16th to be a viable candidate. And also is the correct code for something. A1 fake box. I put that shit on everything. Thank you. active text editor code. Did a lot of typing to get there. Okay, got the wrong code. Right. Two 48s are together. See, another 48, another 48. That will probably lead me to the correct code being 48. Alright. We'll do one more game under progress box. And then I'll head out. Okay. Right, getting the progress bar filled. Okay, this is gonna be good. Let there be a magenta pop-up so I can... I know you want to do this. Okay. Yeah, I can admit more. Hopefully you find more though. That way you can get more bonuses out of it. Because the bonuses you get are very cheesable in this game. And that's what I like about them. Like here. You can get endless bonuses for as long as the dog remains on the screen. Oh, not too bad. Ah, nice score. New device upgrade. New sound card. New CPU. New hard disk. Slowly but surely, returning is. Tiny little thing into a supercomputer. Nice. Looks pretty good. Right now, the only way to check the time is through PB Dog. AM. Well, I'm going to shut this down and end the first part of the video. Stay tuned when I get back from Token Tavern. I'll see you guys then. Welcome back. It's been a while since So I had to shut down Progressbar 95, put my computer on standby for a bit, and yeah. Was more an insult than an offer. Okay, so progress bar 81. Boom, put on that, so. Great. Well, we got that cleared up. That was quite an unexpected drive. Though many think they'll be expecting me. Really? Okay. Well, it's not perfect, but it gets the job done. Plus, the lack of disk defragmentation. Set the system. Come on. You know, that was really stupid. I admit I used the slowdown time feature a little too soon. May have to wait on that a little bit as a consequence. Wow, psychedelic wallpaper. Always nice to have. Oh, video driver. Are you even kidding right now? Really, that is, yeah. Oh, good. The problem fixed itself. Thank you. Thank you. Alright. Got Blu-ray. I'm surprised these segments move so fast. trash bin bed. I got rid of unknown.exe key. Looks like I'm going to need a hex viewer down. Into the heck here again we go. Let's try. Thank you. bunch of 3Bs. But 3B is not the correct one. So which is it? Let's see. Right, text editor, what have you got? Back in the hex editor again. We see. There we are. Hex editor. Okay, back to the hex editor. Okay, let's try that again. I'm busy right now, Cliffy, but, Welcome to the hex here. Let's see what we have. Okay. More hex editor stuff. Oh, a bunch of BS. Oops, wrong code. That's not the right code. Let's try it again. Wrong code again. Then what is the right code? 504s. Time for more progress bar. Here we go. This is probably going to take a while. Ooh, perfect score already. I'm pleasantly surprised. All right. Only less than 1% away, so that's good to hear. Oh, come on. There we go, got the errors fixed. There we go. Got Clippy out of the way. Three flying pop-ups. Thank you. I'm quite a hero to my bin, aren't I? Oh yeah. All right. All right. I'm gonna try a different operating system now. Let's see, bar system 1, 2, or 3. First off, I want to thank Progressbar 95 for finally getting the bar system OS onto Apple devices, like the iPhone, for instance. We have Facebook, Reddit, and Twitter. Okay. If you want to emulate the Macintosh, they never had, Macintoshes never had a shutdown. They only had a startup chime. And it has evolved throughout the Mac days. Alrighty, what's going on? Oh great, now the game froze. You know, at this point, I'm not surprised that it froze. kind of need to force restart it, don't I? Okay. Let's try this again. Alrighty. Wait. Progress bar large. I definitely think I'm gonna get a draw on that. Alright. Nice. Probably shouldn't be trying to split my focus between the puzzle and getting all these segments. They could have done like what Bar OS did. Include the puzzle as a separate segment. As a separate minigame. Good grief. Alright, nice new wallpaper. Very good. Okay, I'm gonna... Okay. All right, so since the game Uh-oh. Actually pretty good. No! There we go. Upgrade. Okay, so you're looking for blue segments or yellow segments. Red segments are bad. Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay, I'm trying to avoid the red segments. Okay. Red. Getting a bunch of reds, aren't I? That pink was actually pretty helpful because I wanted to get rid of the yellow. Perfect score. Already? That's a pretty simple mini game. Alright. Maybe one last hit. And I'll call it a day, huh? If you really love me, you wouldn't annoy me to hell and back so much. Aw, really? I'm going to clear up my progress scan. Yeah, the dog is one of the few helpful pop-ups in this game. We just have to figure out which key makes them work. No. Get another annoyed by the food. Right there. Got a new CPU upgrade. New GPU upgrade. Another CPU upgrade. Right. That about wraps it up for this video. I'm going to shut down the game and call it a day here. If you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. It's the Gamer Nerd, and I'll see you next time. Peace out, everyone. Right. Time to bring this video to an end.